Do you want this? Well, you're on the right spot. First, go to Gacha Life. Then pick any character you want. Go to Studio. Then pick a background. Put your character. Then choose this pose. After that, choose this pose. Then press the plus button. Then do it all over again from the left to the right. Then when you are done, go to CapCut. After when you are in press new project. Then check if you have all of them. Then follow what I do. Then there you go. Result. Bye.